Welcome back to some wars. Shadow of War. I'm not in the mood to fight, big guy. Fight you later. Damn it. Boom. Get stabbed.
Hold it down and I'll close.
Yes.
Here's the thing. We're meant to go head to head here. Tear each other apart. But I'd really prefer if it's just me tears you apart.
I appreciate your cooperation.
Why do you gotta shut your mouth, bitch?
Here comes the pain.
Crap.
I won't show you real pain, but you're dying too fast.
What the fuck, man? What the freaking fuck?
What the fuck?
What that makes me. I'm gonna throw out the captain. I need more people if I'm going to try and create an army. I need to continue the mission. It's been a while since I got played for a while, ever since I got for Black Friday. Well, since from a bit of December. Now since I'm going back playing this, my skill might be a bit rusty, but I still got it. Not gonna tell anybody. You're free now. Tell me, who's your power? Who over the captains? Oh, crap.
Time to die! Filthy glove!
How much are you going to be wasting my time if you keep trying to fight me?
I've never heard tales of these Balrogs.
You have survived to tell them.
Oh, fuck. This guy is creepy messed up. Again.
What do they unearth?
They are summoning death. But it will be death for all.
Hell no, you might try to fucking attack me. I do not taste freaking delicious. So fuck you.
You just dropped
it. Please don't. Oh, Zod the Internal, my old buddy. Heavenly damage by fire, slicky. Aids by stealth. By execution, too. Let's do this. I know a bit of weaknesses for him. Stealth mode, engage. I might need these two to help me while I fight Zod. Okay, that's the kind of took this bit of the name from Man of Steel. From on the movie. It meant the character villain Zod.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring forging trick of yours. After that, Targaroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you.
Oh, I'll surprise the surface of my ass.
You ended, and once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness.
Again.
Talion, it has begun. The ball is rising.
You're saying this like Deadpool
will
say.
Not give it
Banzai!
A chance.
Ring flames burn us. You'd woke him. I woke him.
Some fucking disgusting bone-headed flame bits of hell. And this guy's coming at us. Flap his tail for a kill with tail. Fuck, will help.
We must fire into its bag.
Hey, that's the bag. Come here. Sturbisol. Coming up. I brought the whip. Flower enhance a bit of, or a bit of enhanced carmine. So we get a bit of enchantment for my path. You want to devour me, boy? I am not fucking delicious. That whip on the board. Oh, great. But not this time. Oh, do not shoot me in my face.
It is revealed into the eye of his tribute fire.
Now he escaped. Damn it.
No rest for you. No rest for we, Deathless One.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Oh, shit. So she's like immortal.
If we do not stop Torgoroth, he will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Find Valinor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion, and he will live until we arrive.
Tiny goes speed force. All right, Flash goes. When an orc's near me, sword looks like a freaking come out. But next time I try to do it with my fist. Gonna friggin' eat my ass. Let's go where you've been.
Would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
Let's go rescue my bro. Drop.
Hold up somewhere nice and snug. Now tell us
please.
I never thought I'd escape this place.
Stop! Please stop! Something just moved over there!
This is like a freaking lightsaber from Star Wars, boy. Say Bernard.
We must leave.
Don't think so. Oh crap.
Stay there. Submit.
like you anyway. Show me your booty hole.
Look at you! Walk in here, you think you're going to save lives? A real hero? That the story you tell yourself?
Stand, man of the West!
I am a bloody elf god. I have the strength of 1,000 arrows.
Watch out for the ice! That's it! I will come.
That easy.
You're injured.
It's nothing. Save this. Again.
You're right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. But we will be doomed. Together.
Look my game. They're good. They get stronger wardens. Guys, I'm gonna leave this here, but thank you. If you want to see more, subscribe, like, but also comment. I'm just saying. Super commitment, hit that like button, and final flash that subscribe button, and death ball that notification button. I'll see you all next time. Thank you.